Yoshi! Yoshi!
Yeah!
Stink!
Uh-oh.
Stink! Woohoo! Stink!
Yeah.
yeah! Oh yeah!
Thank you. Yeah! Yeah! See? Mario!
Yeah.
Pain. I got so excited going into Wario. I knew that it was extremely dicey not having Luigi Jumping Catch and Monty 3 Home Plate. And I knew I couldn't leave with Monty 3 Home Plate. The math just does not work out for the Bowser game to get it in Bowser. And there were so many close calls, especially with the Magic Koopas. Hitting it right over the left foul line, almost to third plate, almost to third plate, almost. Not quite. Just... up until Donkey Kong, the run was amazing, better than I've ever done. Even Donkey Kong was slow, but I got a lot of goals done, including Mario Grand Slam. I felt pretty good coming out of that. First try Barrel Batter, first time every minigame, first try Toy Field. That was a decently quick toy field. I was extremely nervous with that until I got Double Coin Blue Shell, and then it was like, okay, great, I win. That was nice. If I had actually been on record pace at that point, I guess I would have been fine. But at the point where I cleared Toy Field, I needed Luigi Jumping Catch and Shutout in the same game. You can't do that. Not possible. So, I don't even know why I put Luigi on the mound that first game against Bowser. I was thinking, like, what if I do Bowser Jr. and get Jumping Catch from Bowser Jr.? And the answer is, doing coin flips on Bowser Jr. just to get Jumping Catch? It's fucking ridiculous. That is absurd. I hate Monty Mole. And I hate Jumping Catch for right now, for this particular run that died to those things. I mean, I had Squeeze Bunt going into Bowser. That is really sus. That is extremely sus. But I guess I was able to get it at Monty's second at bat. I'm just imagining the scenario in which not getting Monty Mole Squeeze Bunt at his first at bat is the difference between world record and not. And it's like, oh my god, I hate this mole. I despise this little man. There were a bunch of close jumping catches, I remember. Very sad. Mario was less of a pain in the ass than he could have been. Got empty base bunt right off the top. I always love that. That always makes me happy. Piazza home run was like very simple, very calm, totally fine. Noki's not hard, Noki's free. I'm just looking at all this stuff. It's like, oh my god.
Yahoo for me.
There we go. 5 out of 5. I will post this. I'm obviously very sad. I think I've demonstrated that I can do it, though. That I can beat the current world record. Like, this run is, like, this is the only run that I have actually finished since I started doing this category after getting the, I forget if it was Bowser or Yoshi, I think it was Yoshi. So it feels good to have a run finished, but, oh boy, oh boy. The journey continues. I'm not done, I'm not done. I will make it. I will make it happen. Just not today. Oh, well.